Establishing shot. Here we see the Hollywood types, a rare breed indeed. Sent from the studio to contact the producers of FLiPPANT. Interior, Adelphia, morning. Billy Watson wakes up. He wakes up. Wake up, Billy!
Second.
You mean history?
No, I mean math. Must have been 150 she was. Built like a tank. So no signs of slowing.
Can I help you find people?
Hi there.
Hi.
Hi.
Name's Rob.
And I'm Jerry. Hi. Hi. Nice to see ya.
Oi.
We thought we'd just pop by.
You know, a little P&G.
P&G?
Pop and greet.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What is it you people are selling?
That's just it.
You're in for a treat?
We're not selling anything.
Nothing!
We are looking for a commodity to sell.
And it's a hot commodity.
Yeah, what is it?
You!
I think that went well for the first P&G.
Yeah.
Oh, and here I thought it might be one of those charming Jehovah Witnesses.
Listen, we don't want to be a burden, but we do have a heck of an offer for you.
It's a real banger!
If you're busy, we can come back later.
We can come back!
Are you busy? If you're busy, we can come back later.
I know what this is about. You two work for the same studio as Todd and Deb.
Whatever happened to them?
It's enough foreshadowing for now.
Okay, we want to buy the show. Well, actually, just invest in it in the beginning and make some suggestions.
Wait.
There's money in the show?
It's a cable access show.
But it has tremendous back.
Tremendous? We can't even pay for a taco.
Now?
That is, without a budget.
Wait. How much money are we talking about here?
How much money do you want there to be? It has tremendous back.
Stop saying that.
It's like I've stepped into the Twilight Zone.
It could be the Twilight Zone.
Just like the Twilight Zone.
Or Miami Vice.
Do you like Miami Vice?
Or do you like the Twilight Zone?
Did you see the ones with the little astronauts?
Ooh. I think that went for our 10th P and G.
Yeah. P and G. Kind of lay off that Miami Vice.
Yeah.
Right, the show as is. Do you think he likes the show? Will he mind if we change it?
I think that he's just going to like the money. And we're just going to...
Money.
There are shareholders.
We've got to hammer him with money.
Money. Right. We have a Democrat.
We can't let those Hollywood types take over the show. Those hacks.
All right, just give us a moment because we have some few things we'd like to show you. Demographics have shown...
Surveys have proven... If you look at this chart, this shows where your show could go, unless you look at the chart this way.
Or
it shows where your show has been. Do you like it?
I thought the graphs were nice.
We can't let those Hollywood types bastardize the show.
Yeah, those Hollywood tripes.
Look, I don't know what kind of drugs you people are on, but they're probably pretty good, and I'm going to have to respectfully and graciously ask you to just go now.
You rent. Besides, Pepsi owns Adelphia. Look, we came by with just one small suggestion. Do you like the Twilight Zone?
Or up with that Atkins thing. We could throw a little Atkins diet in there.
Look, the Atkins diet is just a plan to turn everyone into zombies. No bread, human meat, low carbs. Ah!
No, but it's big right now. It's big! That's tremendous back.
Smash!
See, he's being in your face now. Would you say you're in your face or with an attitude? Or are you in your face with an attitude? We need to know how to...
Good day.
...sell this.
Well, I know. I think that went well for our first P&G.
Or our second one.
Third. Astromed is back!
Does he live
here? Hey, listen.
Ooh. I'll do it! Oh, wow. Now walk!
Hey, that's a crazy character.
Hey,
you
great
show.
Idea!
Chris Elliott
like
thing
where
you... That's great. That's like
that's
Chris
good.
Elliott.
It's good. It's really wonderful. Good. It's
yeah.
Good. It's good.
Is there,
this is working. It's working.
My operational programming requires employment.
We have to sterilize. We have to sterilize the population. We have to sterilize the population.
Coming in.
I need a job.
You want to stop? We can figure it out.
For the cops, please. For me.
Why won't you hire me? It's 'cause I'm a robot, isn't it? That's discrimination.
They won't give him a job because he's a robot? That's a fair, ain't that some kind of racism?
Yeah. Robot. That's computer profiling, right?
Stereotype.
Can you get a job?
I would give you a job, but...
You think they would give me a job here at Starbucks? Robot get no fun.
No love for the robot. You did a good job. Good job.
Racist. This is bullshit.
We're not found the place.
There's a police station right over there. So if you don't leave the premises, it's not gonna be good, alright?
Alright, well this is leaving it right here.
Bastards.
Yeah, how do you like that, huh? How do you like that?
Yeah, you like that?
How do you like that, robot? How do you like that? You can't get a job here! No job for robots! No job for robots! No
job
for robots!
I'm telling you, you should go leave the fucking mangled wreckage inside.
No, really, I'm fine. I'm okay. Damage control assessments conclude.
Just for robots, no one you here! No jobs for robots!
We own 85% of the shareholders' interest, which therefore gives us complete creative control.
Well, 85% of what?
Oh, you silly!
Listen, I just have one small suggestion.
Piss off, you damn Hollywood hypes!
Loose flip!
That's not cool.
Cool? I'm the original mother of cool!
Well, there's already one Fez on TV.
Yeah.
No!
You're right, no.
Look, okay, you guys knock, and then I answer, and then you knock again, rinse, repeat. I'm starting to see a theme develop here. I'm calling the police and telling them I'm being cranially raped.
Listen, with your rap sheet, they might not even respond. Listen, we don't want to bother you.
No.
We just have a couple of quick things.
We can see you're busy.
You're busy.
How'd you bastard... You...
Listen, we...
Oh,
look, it's about the FLiPPANT DVD.
The box sets, right.
We want to crank up a box set just right away.
Yes, we're
gonna
fine,
over.
Good, anything. Good day, then.
Oh, great, well...
Did you get that?
Well, I'm not a lawyer or anything, but I think that gave us permission.
I sounds like...
Ready for lunch?
Lunch.
Sexy lunch.
Sexy lunch. Drinks.
Oh.
Booze, coke.
This is
going to be great. Gets a little rustier every year. I don't know how the metal gets rusty when it never rains here.
High on cocaine and the thought of having J-Lo and Ben Affleck on board for their next feature, the Hollywood types set out back to the studio.
Rom! Yeah!
Yeah! What? Ah! Wow! I gotta get a hands free. No, I'm busy. Yeah, I'm kind of flying from place to place. Sure. Alright, you know what? I'll call you later.
I'll be right there!
Matrix coat and Sex in the City shoes.
How are you doing that? The locust. That's pretty good.
She's always wanted to do this, you know.
Sexy lunch.
Swim.
We got that bus.
Interior boardroom.
Everyone here is fired.
Mr. Iscariot, you can't possibly be serious. I'm the narrator.
Well, too thinky. Yeah, basically too thinky. I need to dumb it down to about a 4 to 5 year old set. Only, you know, lots of two-piece bikinis.
Where is that kid? That thing has been going off all day.
What are they calling it?
Not here.
You never know. It's 3 million eyes. That's about twice the size of my penis. You can't miss him. You can't miss the guys. 1 to 3 inches.
Smergensons. Very strange creatures, always here. Seem to be talking their own little language, I'm not quite sure what it is. So strange and yet beautiful. They blend in quite nicely with their environment. Always smoking, very odd creatures. Never actually seen them go out and buy any cigarettes. Always smoking something. They never eat. They must turn this smoke into a food byproduct, I'm guessing. Never in my years have I ever seen creatures like these.
No, actually not myself, but I sent my man down there.
Yes, do it. Zulu Wars, that was a good one.
Oh, Zulu Wars.
Yes, he's pondering the inevitabilities of the old bag of the bobbin bubbles and all that. Zulu, buddy, Zulu, what? Zulu stole my leg, I believe he went to the police. Jared, fellow.
Jared, but see, that's a boy from the lodge.
Watching
the... Yeah, pump fucking from up north, somewhere about.
What are you doing? Perhaps he's trying to scope for other creatures to find.
Here's
of course, here's try one. And tag one now.
Now, Queen by Duke.
I think I got him.
Queen by the Duke, don't you mean? Nice in by the... Queen?
Oh, Queen by the Duke. Yes, buggered savagely. Something of a tremendous villain.
Damn, missed.
Yeah, that was a close one. Yeah, that was a nice to it.
Well, I ain't gonna look at him. Looks like it's you, did it?
Get him, mongoling. Get him, mongolian bastards.
Mongolians?
Yeah, mongoloids. Come now, Stewie. It'll be back before trail jumping time. Trail jumping? What time is trail jumping time in this particular fortnight?
I can't quite remember that.
Yeah. What? Yeah, it'll trail jumping time.
They seem to have shed their bells. First time they... Oh, longest 20 yards of my life. Oh,
I got you now!
Ah, good Lord, man. Easy with that thing.
What?
Chase is on again. Oh, I missed.
Wind
corner? The Smirkinses are known to throw their feces in defense.
Yes, absolutely. Indubitably. Here, have some more of that field, man. Take some more of that.
Now, bitten by the mosquito, is it?
Bit of a doxy, but still pretty, I feel.
Yes. Mr. Stargrave and Madeline bitten by the mosquito. It will be too long now. The house of madness is what I am. And I'll have to kill you first, too, before you kill me.
Yes, well, of course, you must do what you must do, yes?
Yeah.
Of course, I may feel naturally compelled to kill you before you can kill me before I can kill you, of course.
Quite.
Yes. You'll understand, won't you?
Yeah, I could.
Of course.
What?
You're all about your trousers again, sir.
Yeah, I had to marry you. Man, what's stuck in you? Woman bubbles, you were.
Yeah.
Gyrating fuckers here.
I see no purpose, no reason.
Well, it seems we've gotten dry, isn't it? Bit's gotten dry, hasn't it? Yeah, it's gotten stale. Yeah, the pants are right there. Yeah, it doesn't mean anything otherwise, really.
Yeah, my one-eyed
monster
must
slipped out there, didn't it?
Stewie? Yeah. So, how did you lose your pants in the first place?
Yeah, well, that's my one-eyed the real question. Get to the bottom of it at the same time the Queen cleans her undies.
Fart jokes.
Well, 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 what have we got here?
Hello.
Hello!
Yes, sir!
Hey.
We're taking you in. Lieutenant, read the verdict.
Yeah. According to the jury's conclusion, and the sentence as assessed by the Right and Honorable Judge F.S.
Just watch it, son!
F.S. Dunkerton. In the year of our Lord, 1802, you have been sentenced to no less than 3 consecutive life terms in prison for the heinous crimes of wanton murder and the purveying of one lame slave. You recognize these charges?
Murders? I'm only 5 1/2 years old.
You cocky son of a bitch!
What the?
I'm not your father, but I will kick your ass! Little son of a bitch! God, I've had
enough! Walter! Walter! Hey, Walter! You remember these women?
What about Elizabeth? Where's her spleen, Walter? Where's her spleen?
Those eyes!
Now you listen here, you little shit!
Walter, you come back as a dog, we'll put you down!
Huh?
You little son of a bitch!
Loose enough for you, Billy? Loose enough for you?
Go for it.
We got another one!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do it again.
All right, a little more, like...
We are! We are!
Go for it.
Hey!
What? Here we got another one! Oh, we got ourselves two more!
What about Mona, Walter? What about Mona?
Lisa?
Gertrude!
Samantha?
Walter!
Trixie, you're to jail. Spend the rest of your life in jail. And I'll be
Walter, did we say we can go to bed?
I think it's time to rough him up a little, yeah?
I think so.
Okay, yeah.
Remember that academy training?
Yeah. In the gut? In the gut, right?
Leaves no mark.
Yeah!
So this poopy time, fun time, happy laughy fecal hour is just not going to cut it, okay? Because I've had, frankly, all I can stand of this thinky. Will someone please dismantle that thing? Where is my hammer? I do not believe this. Okay, so where was I? Feces, fecal, poop, sandwich. Did I get to the crap sandwich? Did I get to the crap sandwich? Okay, now, we're going to put this on the air. Okay? I'm going to green light this. I think you know why. Crap sells, okay? I could do a live video feed of my butthole. 24 hours a day, and I guarantee that everyone in Orange County would be watching. Gets a
little rustier every year. Will Bill Johnson be listed as chief investigator? Or will Ronnie Roberts even be mentioned in the credits? Does that mean Greg Wyatt and Alan Dunn get even more accurate caricatures the next of a time? Will Rob/Jerry get even more elaborate charts and graphs? Will Jew or Mr. Iscariot do a cameo at Ford's Theater? Will Quinones graduate community college? You'll find out this and much more on the next episode of FLiPPANT!
Yeah, didn't I fire you?
But Mr. Iscariot, I'm third person omniscient!
Yeah, I was feeling mwah when I should have been feeling mwah. And besides, women don't like the squirrels or chipmunk thing, whatever that was. They like shiny things. And my big meat hammer. Anyway, you're fired. Secure.